Long irons are the hardest club in the bag to hit. So I'm going to show you how I do it, make it easier for you. We want to make sure with a long iron, we let the club do the work. We want to swing the club along the ground, not into the ground. Just clip the grass as you hit it. Nice and smooth, clip the grass out from under the ball, let the club do the work. And if that doesn't work, throw the 3-iron away and go buy you a hybrid iron. It'll be a lot easier to hit.